Is the APFT still happening? Does anybody know? For those postpartum soldiers? Yeah, I got something for you too. Stick around. Let's go. All right, welcome back to the channel. My name is Sergeant French, and on today's episode of Here's the Drill, I'm doing 5 Army facts, and we're doing them in 3 minutes. Fact number one, is the APFT still a thing? It absolutely is. The APFT is still around, but under some certain circumstances. One, you gotta be E4, a specialist or a corporal, in order to take the APFT for record. And two, you can't be flagged for any disciplinary issues for the APFT. You can't. What does this mean to you? This means that as an E4, a corporal or a specialist, you could take the APFT and earn your promotion points without any consequences. None. The only other way you could take the APFT is if you're currently still flagged for APFT failure, which I don't think you still can be right now, but you might still be. But if you're currently flagged for the APFT, you're allowed to take APFTs until you pass it, then you're off. But what about my E5 promotables? Why can't they take the APFT and get points? You need to fix that, Army. Army fact number two, postpartum soldiers used to have 180 days to get back into shape. The new regulation that came out about 6 months ago and the update to AR-600-9 states that postpartum soldiers now have 365 days to get back into military shape. Army fact number three, staying with the postpartum soldiers and that new updated Army Regulation 600-9 in there are a few other tidbits. Postpartum soldiers are now allowed to wear their pregnancy OCPs throughout that 365-day period. It also states that soldiers postpartum cannot be penalized and they do not have to wear their Army service uniform. They don't have to wear their ASUs until those 365 days are up. Now another fact to that is, that doesn't mean that they can't go to the promotion board. They are authorized to go to the promotion board in their duty uniform. It's in the regulation. This is per the new LRAC that just dropped a few weeks ago, LRAC 077 TAC 2021. Army fact number four. Did you know that the Army has over 150 MOSs? 150. That's more than some APFT scores back in the day. I'm not lying. There's no lie there. The Army currently has 159 MOSs, jobs, that you can do in the United States military. That's everything from a medic, a policeman, an infantryman, a photographer, just like me, a veterinarian, all of these things that you can do in the United States military. If there's a job, I'm telling you, the United States military, well, at least the Army, we got it. On to the last Army fact number five. Did y'all know that this episode of Here's the Drill is the 76th episode? 76. Holy cow. Never would I thought I would have 76 episodes of outstanding content for you guys to digest, you guys to learn and develop from. For all my followers that just started following the page, check out that IGTV tab. There's 70 plus episodes in there for you. I just can't thank you guys enough. I really can't. From my heart, I can't thank you enough for supporting the page, giving me all these ideas for episodes. You guys continuously to add into this content. You guys are amazing. And I just want to tell you, that's 5 Army facts. We did it in 3 minutes. And today, y'all know the deal. That's the drill.